Right, we're back with part two, with the introduction to Fallout New Vegas. And I've been thinking for a while. I didn't really want to do gameplay videos, but there's so many of them, and frankly, a lot of people are showing games being run on really shitty systems, and mine's quite mediocre still. So I just really want to show people that I can still run the newer games at high settings without lag. I just gotta go with her for my first official mission. I just gotta kill these ugly looking frog things. I'll follow her halfway through the desert. Quite boring. She says these monsters like consuming the town's water supply. What I'd like to know is how a community's water supply could be located so far out town. It's all the way the hell over here. I hope she keeps up with me. I don't want to wait for her. As you can see, it's the graphical engine of the Fallout New Vegas is completely rewritten, completely redone, and the graphics are just amazing. Was not hacked, I swear. Quite laggy in the aiming system, but I'm not really worried about that. I don't really use the aiming system all that much, even though it's one of the main features of the game. This is very strange. I don't know what's happening here.
Getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along.
The game was just released. I guess there's still a couple of bugs or glitches.
Come with me.
I would like to find out why it keeps doing this. It's really unpleasant. It seems like some texture loading problems in the game engine. It may be the no CD crack that I'm using. I despise using the CD to play games. Okay, this is just terrible. And we have a crash. Alright, I guess that will be the end of this video. More to come with the Fallout New Vegas gameplay and various other games. Thanks. This is Evolution PR. Have a nice evening.